30-second philosophy is about honesty. You see, when people come up to me and ask me what I think and how I feel, I have to be honest and I have to keep it real because there's way too many of them out there misguiding the masses, and I'm really hoping they're just a flash in the pan, man. Damn, they've done it again. Winning elections messing with my, our brains. Wouldn't it be good if the minority were the majority and ignorance was not bliss and actually people cared for other people and we didn't put up with this twat's